The president of the Craft and Dry Goods Vendors Association, Peter Isaac, says while the whole COVID situation has compounded the dormancy of the vendors' arcade, the vendors are being patient with the new administration and are hoping that things will pick up in the near future. They are hoping that plans to relocate the arcade, which was already in the pipeline by the former administration, will continue.
In terms of the vendors' arcade, the plan that was there for vendors' arcade and that whole area, there was a redevelopment of the Port Castries and Castries as a whole. And the whole question of the relocating of the vendors from where they are there now into the area where the fire station was, and slash the police station. That's the area that is an area that is earmarked to relocate people who in the vendors' arcade. You guys, you know this area, it doesn't, you know, look that appealing, the arcade itself. And people are saying, and in fact, basically what the idea is not to try to renovate it, but to, relocate people into a more, you know, auspicious, you know, location, a location that is more appealing, so to speak. So I think that's what people are probably hoping for, as in terms of these kinds of situations and development. But that was something that was done quite some time. Plans was there in place. A memorandum of understanding was signed with RCI, Royal Caribbean International, and so on and so forth. So these are some of the things I think people are hoping that would probably continue in terms of the way forward.
Mr. Isaac says that the vendors are being patient with the new administration as they understand that they must analyze various situations before making any advances towards any development. However, they say that the hope is that business will pick up as soon as possible.
Well, basically, I think people understand that situation that we're experiencing now because, as you know, the CDC in America has not really given the go-ahead for ships to go out with tourists yet. Those people we were seeing, they used to home port in St. Martin, and now some ship came here recently, but because our numbers are climbing high, they were unable to disembark from the ship. So I don't think that will be something we'll be seeing a lot of in a hurry. But the few tourists that is coming from the hotel, some vendors are capitalizing on it, and I'm sure they are cashing in a little bit, even if it's not much. But I think today what people are doing is a wait and see situation. So some tourists are coming from the hotels, and people, that's the expectation people have for now, and hoping that we'll be able to bring the numbers down and hopefully not only in St. Lucia but the world as a whole, and then things will come back to some normalcy, that as we all hoping.
If we all play our part and maintain the COVID-19 protocols, Mr. Isaac says, the numbers of infections will come down and the visitors will increase. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Busquet.